Hey there, guys, and welcome back to XCOM 2, Long War 2, episode 16? I want to say. We are hopefully just about to get out of it. Can he reach us? No, okay. Good. Good job, PG.
That's right.
I always believed in you. Uh-oh, PG, please. Okay, let's go.
Heading out.
So yeah.
It could have all been over in a matter of minutes. There was even a 13.79% probability you might have survived.
I don't know how long this mission is going to last.
Power levels increasing all around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Did our armor come back?
It goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Sniper. Calf? Yeah, right there.
On the move.
Is there any chance of moving up? Yes, but also not brilliantly. Over there would be nice. Oh no, there's some stuff over there. Okay, so let's just have you steady weapon this turn. Oh yeah, there.
Think we've got a problem.
Oh, yes, crap. That would be that trap I referenced earlier.
Okay, turrets. Yes, I saw the first one. Thank you, turrets. Lily Shen must activate the spark. Okay, so 50. Thrax? Not ready. Honestly, yeah. Okay, I'll do it. I mean, a graze is a graze, right? You know what we could do? How far can you go, you junibot? You could go to there.
On the move.
And then maybe... Hey, it's nice to meet ya. Not really. Overwatch, I guess.
I'm on it.
Bogey. Well, Bogey. I would... like you to go somewhere you can actually go. Yeah, that'll do. Maybe I should move Shen there.
We could use this.
Let's see how we do. If it's We all know what Bogey's like with giving me these what's aim and defense? Okay, so we'll shut it down. I could have got the control, but I don't want to risk it, so no biscuit. No risk it, guys, no biscuit.
Heading out.
No. Don't scan me. Lily, where can you go to that would be beneficial for us? There, I guess? I really hope you can see the other one, because I think you can control it. You cannot. Okay, combat protocol, aid protocol, scanning protocol? Doesn't really help us that much. Send the gremlin to a location, damaging, potentially stunning, robotic unit. Yeah. Right there.
Light him up, Grover.
Boop. Okay. Hell yeah, that helps.
Getting a much stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Well, I mean,
some sort of mute button on this thing.
On my way.
To the mute button? Okay, let's move forward as cautiously as possible while still moving forward as efficiently as possible. There's no time limit on this, so to a certain extent we can be like, we can be easygoing, but at the same time, I worry. I worry something fierce, guys.
Will do.
We've got a great set of skills in our guys, to be fair.
Will do.
Guys and gals. And I was just thinking, like, reload. Wow, how many free... Oh, is this a new... Okay, reloaded. So we keep the injuries, but we don't... Alright. That's interesting.
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other breakthrough. A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
Trust me, if that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Don't. Stop it. No touchy. No touchy, no scanny. No touchy, no scanny. I don't know what's going to happen next, and I'm actually quite legitimately worried about it. I'm going to be honest.
No need to ask twice.
Good. Wasn't gonna ask twice, bitch. I'll go there.
On the move.
Just get a little bit more distance. Just in case something... It's not saying that something's gonna happen, but just in case something's gonna happen. Because I think something's going to happen.
Yet activating the device has proven difficult, even for me. Of all organics, you possess the key to unlocking the true potential of his design, Lily. You alone.
So this is it. What that thing has been ranting about.
You've come this far. All you have to do is link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Further?
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Oh my god, it's Johnny 5.
Lily, awaiting impression.
No! Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Kill everything. Kill everything. Hey, buddy.
Activated the spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the Xcom project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For of all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
There's got to be more to this mission, right? Hey, Sparky.
Shen, it's flooding the outer chambers with some kind of gas.
Oh.
Extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. On several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him.
Okay.
In that room.
Almost messed that up. Yeah, there.
Go, go, go!
And then you can overwatch. And then you can jump there.
Not a problem.
Oh, it's not, okay. Probably shouldn't open the doors. Yeah, steady weapon, why not?
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company. I fully intend on walking out of here in that body.
Hello. How are you? Ruh-roh. More? Like two more, maybe? Oh, not yet. Okay, Lily, there. So, it got a... Oh, yeah.
Let's see how they like it.
Right? I think we will control it if we... the hacking is alright. Yeah, let's control it. Oh, look at that. Unlikely we'll get a failed hack on that one, I feel. Mine. And also mine. In a different way, of course.
Target neutralized.
Okay, let's go.
Got it covered.
Reload. Reload. And overwatch. Yeah, reload. And overwatch. Spark. Yeah, go to there.
Tracking route to target.
Go, 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 go. Go, go, die, 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 die. Well, that's a lot of health and HP. Reload? No, just overwatch.
Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had Xcom not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Sure, sure. No overwatch? I mean, technically speaking, David, okay.
You precious Avenger, crashed it and extracted what I needed from your battered corpse. Anything would be better than this.
Keep going. I mean, not amazing. Gonna put my hand up to that. I think, yeah. Okay, so sniper has no shot, apparently. So I guess just overwatch. Sure. Yeah. 10 out of 69. Was hoping it would kill it. A 50? Yeah, I mean, if we hit it, it's great. Or it just does one damage, which, honestly, was not expecting that. Okay, awesome. Well, that doesn't work for me. Run to there. Peachy, how do you feel about a slugshot? Slugshot sounds good. Oh, that's the wrong one. That is I didn't realize Peachy wanted to shoot the other thing. I'll have watched there. Okay, so Spark, go to there. Can you shoot? I should probably ask if you can shoot. Heavy autocannon? Overwatch? What's overdrive? Take three actions, and no action is turn ending. Small recoil. Fire shredder gun. Oh, hello. Do I get this guy? I'd like this guy. Ah, well. This may take a bit of time as these pop up as well.
They're trying to flank me.
I can't say I'm entirely surprised by your hesitance to assist me. That was the projected outcome in nearly 40% of my simulation.
Atmospheric
controls have been restored. Ventilation systems at 100%. The room is now safe for entry.
We've got everything we need here. Let's go.
The elevators near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Thank you
okay.
for announcing your next move. And I am the...
No, thank you. You gonna do more there? Oh, yep. More. Okay, more is more. Jolly good. Even more? Oh, no, okay.
Movement request confirmed.
I don't think he can take cover anyway, but we're gonna take these shots. And miss. We're gonna take these shots and miss.
Get it together!
Get it together!
My weapon spit!
Okay. Thank you, Gaff. I have the feeling that they're gonna keep popping up, regardless. But we need to reload and things like that anyway, so.
Reloaded.
So 69, and there's 69 over there. That's fine. We'll go after this guy. A little bit more damage would be nice. Not complaining. Poop. Oh, poopies. Oh, please. Peachy, why? Why you do this to me?
Shot wide. Weapons burning ammo fast. Shouldn't be a problem.
Gonna try and take over this. Burp, gimme. Maybe I should have tried to control or shut down instead of anything else. I think that's probably the way I should have gone with it. Getting jiggy with it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Like, I think we're only going to do one damage each time. But hopefully it'll attack the turret and not my robotic friend. Oh. This is less good than I thought it could be. I mean, why wouldn't you just deploy all of them, right?
That thing's just gonna keep throwing units at you until you're surrounded. You gotta get out of there.
You continue to impress me, Bradford. No wonder it only took you 2 decades to find your precious commander.
Peachy, please. Please, Peachy.
Not even close.
No, not even close, Peachy.
Need a resupply.
Okay, so, Calf, can you can shoot that dude? Okay, got a 78 there. Moving is a bad idea right now. So 69%. I'm gonna take a Eugene shot. Thank you, Eugene. I love you, sweetie.
Target neutralized. I'm running low on ammo.
Back in. Okay, so can we? Yeah, okay. So we go to here with him. Calf has a shot on him, but I think what we want to do, yeah, we want to move to here. We need to start moving. Bogart, you can move to here.
Go, go, go.
I really hope they're not going to shoot, honestly. Okay, so move to here.
Movement engaged.
81%, I'll take it. Holy crap! Okay.
Terminated.
So, hopefully... That's a miss. Which means we won't kill it! Yay! Please fire. Double miss! Love it! Lily! Lily, 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 Lily.
Let's do this.
Her go. Ah, boy. Boy, 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 boy.
They're on the move!
They're not... I mean, they're not on the move. Like, there's a lot of things they are. On the move is one of the things they isn't. Okay, I thought they were just gonna overwatch all the time. Apparently I was wrong. Yeah, a lot of wrong going on here.
You have survived significantly longer than my earlier estimations. If I didn't have a near endless supply of units at my disposal, I might actually start to worry.
There was an overwatch? When did that happen? Okay, so capacitor discharge will go right there.
Get ready for a shock.
That's two of them down. I think I'm just gonna run Calf, to be honest, to here.
Roger that.
Eugenicus, I'm gonna put there.
I'm all over it.
I'm more intent on moving now because like they're just fucking popping up everywhere, aren't they? So he took a shot and it's clear over there. What we're gonna do is we're gonna move past, hopefully. So we're going to move to there.
Double time.
Thank you, Duel. Mr. Spacebar himself. Yeah, let's move to there.
Getting it done.
Thank you, Pidgey. The lack of missing is great when Peachy isn't... I'll probably take that shot. But first we'll have you... Go to yeah.
Moving out.
When Peachy doesn't shoot the Mac, when Peachy doesn't shoot the Mac, return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that I'll be back. Yeah, take that shot. Awesome.
Hostile target eradicated.
That totally looks like Johnny Five. Really hope that it shoots the turret. Oh. When was this a thing that was happening?
Okay. I'm able to recycle and repair these units with 93.06% efficiency.
Can the same be said of your soldiers?
No, but my soldiers...
Hate to say it, but he's right. You need to get the hell out of there.
Yeah, but my soldiers are actually good. And you're not.
I'm on it.
So we can do two a turn, basically.
A futile waste of effort. You do realize this entire facility is at my disposal.
I want to keep Calf here.
Apparently not the elevator system.
For the moment.
Got it.
Gonna take you, Junicus, out. There we go. See you later, guys. It was nice to see you. Yeah, let's put Calf here to get a better view. Bogart can escape now, so we're gonna Overwatch. Peachy, I'm gonna bring up to God knows. Here, probably, I guess is best. Because Peachy hasn't reloaded yet, because he's a butt. I guess Peachy's going next. Yes, please. That's not enough damage. I'm not complaining, but it is actually legitimately... Yeah. It's legitimately not enough damage. Closing in on 30. Like, if there's another part to it... Hello. Oh, crap. I didn't realize that we're going to lose control of that that turret. Overwatch, maybe? Thank you.
Hostile target down.
So I'm going to keep Spark down for a multitude of reasons. Apparently, even a huge robot is hard to hit.
If only I could still detect the alien ships in orbit, I could call down a strike that would send us all to the next world together. I thought I was above such things, but I believe you are actually starting to piss me off. The sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. We will all still die.
Okay. Thank you, Pidgey. Okay, so what I want to do here is I want to overdrive. Reload. But actually reload. And yet still reload. And then we want to shoot him. Hopefully kill him. Yep. Shoot him and hopefully kill him. Wow, he's really good. I like him.
I apologize for your untimely death.
Yeah, no, don't apologize.
Move.
No need to apologize. May as well, Calf. You know what? I lied. You stop it.
That won't do it.
No, it won't. That's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure it's exactly the same as the other ones, but still pretty cool.
Hostile units engaging.
He does have armor as well. Which is nice.
I have no love for acting, Lily. Return the Spark unit to me and we can destroy them together.
Crap.
This is what your
boss okay, good.
Intended. You're running out of places to go, Lily. It's a long way down from the top.
It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. Okay, so, Sparky. Yeah, you go, and then you go, of course. There we go. I was wondering why it took, why it took some people a bit longer. Then I realized. That's unfortunate.
Minor damage. Ammunition depleted.
I really like that shot. It's a pretty cool shot. I think we're safe now. Like, I think he, if he does take damage, it will probably be minimal. Yeah. Like, this guy's going to activate... They're either going to shoot or they're going to activate their self-destruct. Yeah, yeah. So he's priming it. So he's not actually going to activate it. And then a spark can leave. Okay, cool. He took a bit of damage, but it was protected damage. So I'm happy with that. Oh. That's cool. Laters.
Run if you wish, but you're not leaving this tower alive.
Disagree. Okay, so if there's more to this at this top bit here.
Firebrands on approach now. Prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
I mean... Well, aside from all that, it's time for the end of the episode. I guess the next one will be... Yeah, we'll finish off this mission, hopefully. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Always helps me out a lot, and of course, I do really appreciate it. And I will see you... I had a burp. In the next one.